Hey, what's up guys, this is Vimal here and welcome back to my channel. So how's your Sunday going? Hope y'all are having a great time. And to make it even more better, I'm back with a brand new video. Today we'll be checking out a new and affordable neckband earphones from OneMore. OneMore makes nice quality products, but usually they're a bit expensive. But this time they've launched this new piston fit Bluetooth wireless earphones at a much affordable price tag. So the piston fit Bluetooth come in this sort of box packing. Let me show you its features. They've got an aluminum alloy body, have 10mm titanium drivers, offer up to 8 hours of battery life, have magnetic earbuds, and are also IPX4 rated water resistant. So those are all the highlights of the product. Now let's see what else is written on the box packing. At the back side, you've got the specs of the product. Let me show you. They're super lightweight and weigh only 18 grams, offer a music playtime of up to 8 hours, the impedance is 32 ohms, and the Bluetooth version is 5.0. That's it, those were the specs of the product. Now let's finally get started with the unboxing. I want to thank OneMore for sending me this product for review. So this is how the box opens up, and on the inside we've got the earphones nicely packed on a tray. Here they are guys, this is how they look like. They come only in one color for now, which is the space gray variant. Let me just take them out and show you. So here are OneMore's brand new piston fit wireless neckband earphones. Before we check them out in detail, let's see what accessories we get in the box. You get a OneMore bear sticker and a product catalog. Make sure to check them out. And along with that, you get a huge booklet, which is a user manual. And guys, not to forget, there's also a tiny accessory box on the other side of the tray, which includes a micro USB cable for charging and a packet of extra ear tips in different sizes. So that's it, these are all the items you got in the package. Now let's finally check out the product. So this is how the new and affordable piston fit Bluetooth look like. They've got a neckband style design and feel super lightweight and flexible. Let me give you all a closer look and talk about the design and the build quality. The OneMore piston fit sound chamber is completely made of aluminum alloy, and love the metallic grey color of the earbuds, gives a premium feel to the product. We've got the OneMore branding at the top, and the finishing looks quite good. It's got a CD-like texture all over it, and has a sticker at the backside to prevent any scratches when you attach them together. I've already told you right, they're magnetic earbuds, and can be attached like this whenever not in use. Talking about the design, they look pretty similar to the usual piston fit wired model, have a 45 degree oblique angle design, and the quality of the ear tips is also nice, feel soft and durable. So that was about the earbuds. The earbuds run down to this inline remote control. Let me show you. The remote is made of plastic and has a lot of buttons on it. There's a power button, volume up, volume down, and a media play pause button. Going to the side, we've got a rubber flap, under which there's a micro USB port for charging the earphones, and a microphone on the bottom side. Those are all the available controls and ports on it. Talking about the cable quality, it's got a soft grooved tensile cable, which is tangle free and is quite durable and flexible. You can bend it, fold it, do anything, and nothing's going to happen to it. So moving forward, we've got another compartment here, must be for the battery. There's nothing on it except the OneMore branding. Alright, so that was our complete look at the design and the build quality. Now what I'll do is I'll just power it on, pair it with my phone, and then talk about the comfort and the audio quality. The OneMore piston fit neckband are super lightweight and flexible. You can twist it, bend it, or even completely fold them and place them in your pocket. Nothing's going to happen. And as I've told you earlier, they've got a 45 degree oblique angle design and fit perfectly in my ears. The noise isolation is also good. As they are IPX4 rated sweat and water resistant, you can even use them during workouts. Talking about the sound, the audio quality was really good for the price. The mids were crisp and clear, the vocals felt mellow and had a nice warm feel in them. And I have to mention, the vocal clarity was very good. The high frequency response was also nice, it was producing smooth treble. And coming to the bass was also good. It was not that punchy, just had the right amount of bass. On the overall, I was quite satisfied with the sound quality. The THD was also minimum up to 90% volume level, beyond which you could feel slight distortion in the audio. And the audio output was also loud and satisfying. And I've already mentioned before, right, they've got a built-in microphone. The mic quality was decent during call conversations. Now let me tell you about the battery. The battery life is pretty good on the piston fit Bluetooth. On an average at 70% volume level, you'll get around like 7 to 8 hours of continuous music playtime. And charging it fully from 0 to 100 took only 1 hour. Well, that was my review on the OneMore's new piston fit Bluetooth wireless earphones. They're super lightweight, flexible, offers good quality audio for the price, and the battery life is also nice. These wireless earphones from OneMore cost around 2999 rupees. I'll just leave a link to them in the description box below. You can check it out there. So what do you guys think about the product? Do leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Well, that's it for today. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more new awesome videos. And I'll see you in the next one.